times. Fourth time somebody's fallen off in it.
That one that we went through last time? Yeah. Oh, whatever, I'm pissed right through anyway, so.
We'll give it a go.
If you want.
Yeah. Well, we'll go and have a look and see how deep it looks at the start. And, so it's down here, there's a left turn off here. Although I often miss it. Basically, left turn will drop it down to where it starts and then.
Oh wait for you. If you can't miss that, if you can't find that bloody great big gate that we've just come through at the bottom, you're not going to see a little track, are you?
Yeah, last time I anchored up and turned left and Mark went straight past.
Yeah.
watching.
I thought we just might look at, I've left it open and from the side of the water. Are you still filming?
I don't know. I could be.
Yeah, I can't see a flashing light, but it could be covered up by the wristband.
I think the battery's on its last. It's been on but not recording most of the day when it's been playing up.
There's some major works down there of some kind. Not to be forested, that, you know. If you're putting traps in, I don't think you're taking a forest out from somewhere. I thought I was going downstream with the river then for a minute.
I'm sure you used to be a duck. Sure, you used to be a duck.
You know, on that track, the one with all the massive puddles on it. Did you see me in that puddle that took both feet off my top face?
Yeah, I thought you were in.
I was leaning back and sort of trying to skim the front wheel across it, and the water at my feet like that, and lifted both my feet off the face.